And now an Eyewitness News exclusive. A student's head stapled by his history teacher. The Pinpoint News Tracker taking you to Smithfield High School on Farnham Pike, where a 15-year-old says his teacher hurt him badly in class. Sean Lynch and his mom told police that the teacher hit him on the head with an open stapler. The result punctured his scalp and blood started running down his face. Sean's mother is quite upset.
I'd like to know why she did this. It's sickening. I just can't imagine why she would do this.
Police say they are considering charging that teacher with assault. School officials are not officially commenting on their own internal investigation, but Sean's family says that the history teacher has not returned to the classroom.